Correo Aereo is airmail. We're playing music from Mexico, from Venezuela, from Argentina. The different sounds the water makes, for me, is like a really profound kind of music. I don't even think I want to live without it ever. One of the things that I enjoy about singing with Abel is the gender bender quality of the way we sing together, where often I'm below him, mm-hmm. or we can cross each other.
I started mainly as a singer. Sometimes I consider myself still much more of a singer than a full musician.
Fui cuesta abajo, sabiendo.
I wanted to be more or less a faithful interpreter of all of these traditions.
Everything I know of these musics, I learned from Abel and brought my own sensibilities into it. And have tried to be also really respectful. So Abel is my teacher.
Soñé que el río me hablaba con voz de nieve cumbreña y triste me recordaba las cosas de mi querencia. Soñé que el río me hablaba con voz de nieve cumbreña y triste me recordaba las cosas de mi querencia.
So airmail is another way of saying to the people from here where we are based, you know, that we're bringing music from far away.
Na paz chiché, neji gijiniaji, saduna nenukira ni mazei. Kiruitina kizie, kirana pa chiché, neji gijiniaji.
Local production of Pi is made possible by BECU.
We are looking out for one another. We're putting people ahead of profit. We're the largest credit union in Washington, and we think it's time doing the right thing became the popular thing. We are BECU. Join us